Hello, hello, Online Tech Guy here, and we are back with some more Ghostbusters the video game. Where we left off, it's been a couple weeks since I've played this game, so I know we're on the island, and that's really about it.
There's still a lot to do.
Yes, Egon, don't rush me. I'm in the middle of talking to my people. All right, let's go. Alright, we need to get a crane. There's a crane. Slime tether.
Make a bridge, man! Make a bridge!
What are we trying to do?
Good
What's
idea.
The goal here?
Look at that! Rookie, move the crane! Alright, swing it around. Almost. Work it over this way to cover the hole.
Work it over what way? Seriously, all the way over there? Alright, we can do this. I think. Man, is it gonna be slow. How about you guys help? You know, be useful. Why are you making me do all of it? I'm probably doing this all wrong, but I don't care. Come on. You can do it. Come on. Come on. Get over there. It's so slow. Why are you so slow? I hate you. There. Come on. You can do it.
Bring it in. Almost there. Whoa. Great.
Yo, new guy.
Good work.
Yeah, you guys just kind of stood around and watched. I hereby consider you guys to be assholes. Okay, I'm kidding about that. Come on, guys. Come on. Don't let the rookie get too far ahead.
Oh! You all right?
What's with you? You know you only get paid if we live.
Recruit, you okay?
I'm fine. I was smart enough to dodge. You know, and not get clocked by the flying rail cart. Hold on, this mouse resolution is still weird. Mouse resolution, why are you weird? How's that? Still crap, but I guess that's the nature of the beast. Up the stairs, except there are no stairs. What's next? Did I do that?
Careful, we don't wear helmets.
Guys, there's way too much dangerous debris falling in here. I've got to take Marine Ecto-8 out where it's safer.
Don't go too far, Ray. If we need you, we're gonna need you really fast.
Aye, aye, Z. Raise me on the horn if you need me.
Now he's Captain Ahab. Be careful, Ray.
Let's keep moving. We'll find a place where Ray can put in to get us later. That's a $3 million view, even by Manhattan standards.
Wow.
My apartment used to look like this.
Shandor's public architectural style ranged from federal to art deco. His personal tastes, however, obviously leaned toward the Gozerian.
Oh.
Now I see what they mean by early demonic.
Well, he was a Gozerian worshipper. I would think that he would like Gozerian, yeah. Oh, I got a something. There's a something around. That doesn't sound good.
That doesn't sound good.
Right, Egon. That doesn't sound good. Hey, what is this?
There's an open door.
Hey, we know those guys.
Are you ghosts? Can I take pictures of you? Yes. Oh, give me something decent.
It's a whole swarm.
Look out! Above you!
Almost I see there. Them.
Oh! Ow!
Onward. It's hard to bust ghosts when my mouse is being weird. Help me up, guys. I just kind of stood there and got beamed in the face.
That's trouble. This is among my least favorite sensations.
Well, then get up.
I'm ectoplasmically saturated.
You like it.
Ow! That explains why they attacked us in Times Square. They're gargoyles from Shandor buildings.
Guess Evo would be to the peak if the security system still works so long after you die.
So I was no help in that fight whatsoever. excuse me.
Whatever they are.
Help me up, guys. I do not like this weapon. Give me my old trusty blaster.
Ow! That was ow there.
Not my fault. I'm over here. What you doing, guys? Nothing. It's time to stop now. No, it's time to stop.
Hey, stop. I'm on your side.
There's nothing here, or is there? Are you done? Good. You're done. Alright, let's mosey this way. And look at all the nothing that's here. Ghost Island, my foot.
Let's reel it in. To the right.
Where at? He's gone. Or not.
Hey!
This is for horses.
Flash,
can we go now?
Sorry, behind.
There we go. Run!
No.
Look, the door's controlled by that chain.
Hey, you. You're up, buddy.
Really?
Okay, Cadet, you first. I've got your back.
No, you don't. You don't even know what we're doing. Gesundheit? Okay, chain. What do we do here, guys? Fill me in. I need your mighty brains. I am not a scientist. Oh, we get to go down in the hole.
Did you know that historically hedge mazes are designed to conceal a secret shortcut?
Really?
Well, there's still one crank that works down there. Try using it to open the door.
Try showing it to me so I can do that for you. Something's in here.
Let's keep moving.
Wind the chain.
Oh, it's gotta go that way.
That did it. The door's wide open. Get back up here.
Nope. Don't want any part of this. Don't want any part of you at all. All of you need to go away. You don't like slime. I didn't know that.
Which way?
Up. The stairs. Through the door. Egon, are you okay? Have you been out in the heat too long? Don't worry, Rookie's got the main line.
Yeah, that'll work.
I take it we're not welcome.
Yeah?
Really?
There's a first. I'm gonna get us all name badges that say, "Hello, I'm not welcome." Or maybe t-shirts or coffee mugs.
Or all the above. I think all the above would be good. Run into Peter. Hi, Peter. We'll go this way. This is bad.
I see her.
You and me both. She's wearing just a simple terry cloth robe.
That's her, all right. Spitting image.
The resemblance is uncanny. This is Evo Shandor's mother, painted in 1885.
Wait. What? Alyssa is a Shandor?
Why does this always happen to me? I meet a girl, she's crazy about me, but she always turns out to be some kind of unbelievable fixer-upper.
This is all making sense. Alyssa must have inadvertently triggered the mandala because she has Shandor blood.
And she doesn't know it. When I did her profile, she told me she was adopted.
Some coincidence, huh? You don't really believe this happened by accident. No, someone must have known and set this up.
The mayor did say that Peck personally recommended Alyssa to be the guest curator of the Gozer exhibit.
Once a Peck, always a Peck.
Yep. Freaking Peck.
Shandor must have employed hundreds of workers for years to build this place.
The supports are waterlogged, the mortar is decrepit, and the foundation is shattered. In purely physical terms, there's no way all this can still be standing.
You sound like you're surprised.
No, not really. It's beautiful.
We're walking
in a
on
horrific
it.
Way.
Can't deny the pure genius of Shandor. It's a
pity
it was all used for evil. If he would have just channeled some of it for good, the things he could have done.
Guys. I don't think they wanted me to see that.
What? People still worshiping? Even after they're dead? That's a powerful church, man.
That might explain how these structures are still standing.
Oh, yeah. Ethereal stability induced by sheer focus concentration of posthumous will. Unbelievable.
And I'm going to interrupt it. These black slime ghosts don't really like green happy slime.
Incoming!
Winston!
For the database.
Save him! I already did. Oh, you.
Gotta move!
There.
Run!
No! We can take them!
Not entirely without scientific powers.
Oh, Egon, that just means you liked it, you dirty, dirty, dirty man.
You
Perhaps we should find these portals that they're coming from. There. There's one. Oop, there's a thing somewhere. What do we got? What do we got?
This is great.
It is officially time for us to go.
Okay, we're leaving. Follow me, guys. I know where I'm going. Except I don't. Are you following me, guys? Guys? Where the hell did you go? Guys! Over here. This way. They're just watching me. Judging me. Just because I'm a rookie doesn't mean you can judge me.
Slime!
Slime! Yeah, that's what I'm shooting.
Check this joint. Unless my sensory array is malfunctioning, that is definitely the place we're looking for.
Egon, did you become a robot? Good job, me.
Yo,
I fell down the hole.
Please. Come on out.
Here, behind you. No! Get back! Take your imaginary hands off me, man! No!
Oh no!
Egon! They got Egon! Bring him back here! Kid, help us!
I will shake my fist at them angrily! Give them back! Okay. I think
okay,
we're on our own.
Please be careful. We don't know what we're dealing with yet. But it sounds big. When big things attack, it hurts.
Really? What? Okay. Interesting. Sorry about the jump cut, but this is the second time that the Ghostbusters game has crashed on me on this level. So, I'm going to skip the area that I was going where all there was a strange collector's captain's wheel. Maybe that's triggering it. So, I'm going to attempt to keep going. Hopefully it works. And also, I am listening to the black slime because it's making weird voices at me. And I know that whatever it's saying is related to me. Actually, I don't know that for a fact, but I'm a strong believer in that. Now it's not saying anything. I hate you, Black Slime. You're making me crazy. Cue the jump scare. Don't fall in the pit. Not that I think I can. That's the first time I heard all three lines. Should we attack now? Wait till he gets to the intersection? But they're so hungry. Creature is attacking me. Jump scare number two. Boom. Alright, so. Where do I gotta go that will not make the game crash? Please don't tell me I've reached a point where I can't proceed. Alright, to the right is where I normally went, so I'm going this way instead. apparently the game doesn't want me to go that way. So that's definitely the way I'm going. I guess I have to go this way. Have I been here? Maybe not. I don't think I've been here. Kill all our little spider goblin creatures of ugliness. Are you done? They're saying new things. Oh my. Okay. By the way, I've made it past the point where it was crashing before, so hopefully we're good. Run! Run away! Wait a minute, I'm a Ghostbuster. I don't run. What's that? I don't know. I hear things, and they disturb me. Drain the black slime. This gate is used to control the flow of black slime. I wonder if I can use the gate. How does one control the gate? I don't know. Wait. Nope, don't know. What's making that noise? Or do I want to know? Alright, can't go that way. Can't go down there. Full of black slime. Black slime's bad for you. Makes your teeth all funny. Makes your brain all weird. Can I just tether it? No. Nope, that doesn't work. Guys, I don't know how to work these ancient things in Shandor's 5th century temple. And I feel like something is coming from my body. And I like my body, how it is. Can I? Nope. Can't cross. Can't go that way. Do you do something? Nope. Maybe it's this way. There has to be a switch. I don't like the spurting black slime, though. Also, don't like walking in it. Alright, I've been on both sides now. How does one control the gate? Now I'm at a loss. We'll go back the other way. Run! Does that do anything? No. Run! Run! In my limited sprint. And then smack in the wall. Smack. It's not even a word. Onward. Into the barrels. Don't care about you, barrels. Go away, barrels. You're stupid. Alright. So. Your gate. What is that? What are you? Nope. What does that do? Anything? Can I tear this place down beam by beam? It doesn't do any good. Am I supposed to unplug you? Yeah, guys, I know you're probably burning in some ghostly agony while I stand here and try to figure out a puzzle. Sorry. You'll be alright, right? There has to be control somewhere, but there's nothing to interact with. Am I stupid? Don't answer that. Nothing. How about if I shoot it? Nope. Back to the slime. Hey, black slime, how do I defeat you? No, killing the blood of the innocent is not the way to defeat you. And I meant consuming, not killing. I don't think you can actually kill blood. That's a light. That does nothing. This is a bridge. It does nothing. That's a barrel. According to some YouTube channels, barrels are evil. I'm willing to agree with that. Hey, man, can I throw a barrel at you? Can I throw a barrel at the gate? I want to throw a barrel at the gate. Fly! Through the goop. And get stuck on the scenery. What about you? Nope, that did nothing. Am I in the wrong room? Go in and black slime. Maybe I shouldn't have done that. That probably wasn't very bright. And by probably I mean it wasn't very bright, but I don't know what to do. This game is very good about not telling you what to do. Throw all the barrels in the muck. I don't know what you want from me. PK meter, help me. I don't know where I'm going or what I'm doing. Yes, phone, I know. You've reached Okay. More creative gadget use may be required. So helpful. No, I'm not reloading from a checkpoint. I have to open the gate. How does one open the gate? I can't blow it open, that much I know. Guys, I don't understand. It's pissing me off. Go away, barrels. I need to drain the slime. Hello? Okay, you're useless too. So are you. Yes, guys, I hear you screaming in bloody agony. Don't care. I'm playing with the puzzles. That doesn't work. Where are the controls? That's a motor. Are you the controls? I'm gonna be so pissed. Seriously, that's all I had to do. Come on. Come on, just a little bit more. Whoops, wrong button. So, this is how we play things in the Ghostbusters universe. Sorry guys, give me a minute. Give me a minute. I'm slowly moving these down. You too. Almost there. Come on. Come on. Much better. I made it, guys. You're telling me nothing's going to be pissed that I've done this? I would be pissed. Oh. If someone came into my house and started interrupting my great big pits of slime. Why am I on a wall? Why? Why? This feels like where I need to go. Is it not? The hell? The hell, game? I did all the, no, I can't go that way. Okay. Where? You're driving me nuts, game. I should go this way. I should be able to get through here. I can shoot through here. Okay, I'm missing something. Is the gate all the way down? Am I done with the gate? PKE meter? Magic PKE meter? What am I doing? Oh, because I did that. I broke it. Uh-oh. Something's pissed. Run away. Go away, black slime monster. What's going on now? Oh, there's another one! Go, 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 go! Okay, I had to beat the boss man to go into the sewers. So, that was fun. Alright guys, I think I am going to have to leave it off here. My buzzer just went off saying that I'm reaching my episode length limit, so... Actually, let me get the gate back up. Because I can't investigate the sewers now that the gate is down. Again. Or maybe, Nope, don't know what I'm doing. I need you to go up so I can go through here. Right? No? Did I break it? I feel like I broke it. Yeah, I feel like I broke it. Alright, PK meter. This way? Ooh, new place. Is this the last one? Alright guys, I'm going to cut it here and then flip over right into the next episode. So, thanks for watching. I'll talk to you guys later.